Each heart that we've drawn on here is entirely unique and hand-drawn to represent that each of the people who died were unique individuals that had, you know, friends and family who missed them just horrendously every day. We think this is going to take us about 8 days, but the idea is that as the numbers of victims increases, we'll continue to add more hearts like every day, so it will be a living live memorial.
Coming down to mark of respect and to see what you're doing.
It is incredibly moving, and I hope that by being right opposite Parliament, it's a constant reminder to all of us that we must express our voices on behalf of those that have lost something.